Eyes around the world will be glued to their computers this weekend watching a nest on Hornby Island. The Eagle Cam has become a huge international hit, and right now two eggs are just waiting to hatch. Dean Stoltz went to see them and the man behind the cameras today.
Eagle. Then I saw another eagle up from the nest. I was right. I hope it's not the female leaving the eggs.
Doug Carrick has been doing a lot of this lately, fussing over his famous Hornby Island eagles. They're not his, of course, but the huge nest in a tree across the road was built back in 1989, the same year he built his house. And ever since then, the same two eagles have been returning year after year to give birth to their young.
And I've got close to them. I know a lot about their behavior I never used to know.
He and tens of thousands of others have been learning up close and almost personal since 2004. That's when he mounted the first camera beside the eagle's nest. A year later, it was streaming live video across the internet, and a million hits later, it was an internet success. And each spring at this time, the world watches as two or one, and sometimes none, of the eggs hatch.
Watching them hatch, and there's this little wee thing that's so helpless, and these great big sharp beak talon parents that are so gentle with it, you know, and just nudge it a little bit and then sit on it, keep it warm, and it's a lovely thing.
And once again, there are two eggs this spring under the watchful eye of mom and dad, of course, and after 35 days they should hatch this weekend.
And a day or two before they hatch, there'll be a little hole breaking in the egg. The chicken sides start pecking through the shell, and so that'll be the sign. The people are always watch for the pip.
People from across Canada, the United States, Britain, Holland, and France, just to name a few countries, will be watching. Many of them are posting on the internet site as well. But these eagles are 27 years old. In the wild, they normally live till about 30. So this weekend, Doug will be watching for a different reason.
I'm interested. How long can they keep laying eggs? How long will they be successful? Because I know they're near the end of their lifespan. And so I'm curious about this, and this is what I'll be watching.
And you can watch it all unfold as well at hornbyeagles.com.